You're the soldier. Get in there and kill those things. You clear out the room, then I'll get you onto the elevator. That'll take you down to the generator room where your general is. I ain't going out there till it's clear.
Hey, now hold on. I can't go barging into a combat situation unawares. I don't have a gun. What the hell am I supposed to use?
I don't know. Harsh language?
Take the freeze ray. It's just a power tool, but Hank and I use it to deep freeze rats in the penstock tunnels all the time. I bet it'd work just as good on those damn aliens.
I need bullets, not ice cubes, jerk off. Oh, Duke! Maybe you can help talk some sense into these guys. I can't go in there without a gun. And there's just the two of us here with combat training, so we'll wait for backup, right?
I am the backup.
Okay, Duke. You take the freeze ray. I'm sure you'll be better with it than me anyway, right?
Be careful with that thing. Last time Lawrence used it, he lost a pinky. Real dangerous. Could hurt somebody good.
Why didn't you tell me that before? Now we look like an ass in front of Duke Nukem.
If you clear out that room, Duke, I'll get you to the elevator and down to the generator.
These guys don't stand a chance.
Son of a bitch ran off somewhere, but don't worry, we'll let you downstairs like we said. Follow me! All right, here it is. And holy crap, you sure left a mess in here.
Thank you.
Kill them all.
Just like Christmas. Not my idea of a good screw. Motherfucker! Duke 1, Gears... Little shit.
Thank you.
You've been aborted.